of legalized recreational marijuana use, you might want to hold off if you want to keep your job. NBC7's Omari Fleming talked to the experts to find out what you need to know about the new law so it won't impact you in the workplace. Omari.
Hey, Mari, right behind me is one of those dispensaries that's going to be selling that recreational marijuana, and that'll be legal in just a week or less than a week. Attorneys say it could cost you your job, even if you do it on your own time. Cannabis comes in a cornucopia of strains Jubilee Conley enjoys.
I just had something called Fire's Breath that was pretty good.
Like others, Conley now wondering what legalized weed will mean for the workplace.
Crossed my mind, but
though recreational use will be legal January 1st, getting high could lead to a career low.
Your private employer can still fire you for testing positive.
Employment lawyer Dan Eaton says that's because the law does not restrict public and private employers from policies prohibiting the use of marijuana by employees and prospective employees. And in the 2008 case Ross versus Raging Wire Telecommunications, the California Supreme Court upheld a company's right to terminate an employee who failed a drug test because of medicinal marijuana use.
While employers are required to provide reasonable accommodations for disability, they are not required to accommodate you by using a substance that is illegal under federal law.
And therein lies the conflict. Marijuana is still illegal under federal law. And in an at-will state like California, a company can fire you for good reason or no reason at all.
I've had a number of calls the second half of the year with regard to marijuana.
Attorney Josh Gruenberg represents employees.
The lesson is that employees need to be very careful. Employers need to be careful too, but employees need to remember that their job is not a right, and that if they show up under the influence or smelling of marijuana and the employer doesn't like it, they can be terminated.
And even if you don't smell of marijuana, but you might seem impaired and it's affecting your job, attorneys say your employer could still test you, and if marijuana is found inside your system, you could be fired. In Kearney Mesa, Omari Fleming, NBC7.
All right, Omari, something good to keep in mind. Thank you.